For 2% of the gas stations you go to, we're going to do E15. This is a gimmick. It is the energy policy of gimmicks, and it continues. It's a strategic petroleum reserve, helps out a little teeny bit. We're going to do ethanol at 2% of gas stations. He always says, I'm doing everything in my power. He's obviously not doing the one biggest thing in his power. Go to Midland, Texas, and say to people, more oil and gas, please.
I mean, let's face it.